And Carlson apparently did. Icing waved off. Back comes Bradley. On the rush, Pothier now. A battle with Waugh and Brashear behind the play. It's the whistle's blown as the punches are thrown. In close, Waugh trying to work with a left hand on Brashear. And Andre switching hands with a good right.
They had a pretty good tussle here a couple of games back. Brashear, one of the real big heavyweights in this game. And Rod handled him pretty well the first time they fought, and it's going at it pretty good here.
Brashear trying to throw a roundhouse right. Now he's got that left free. And Andre waiting for his opportunity. And the linesmen move in.
He comes in, takes a hit at Brashear, and Brashear punches him behind.